Next movement we're gonna do is our hip hinge row. I'm using dumbbells for this. You guys will use any two objects that are the same weight. If you have dumbbells around your house, I would suggest that. Pick them up, a nice hinge, so pushing those hips back. I keep my hands at about a 45 angle. Back is flat the whole time. Pull to the bottom of the rib cage, elbows come back. There, okay? I'm not bouncing with every rep. Here, back stays flat. Pull to the ribs.